So YouTube, this is Mr. Vio, dude. So now I'm here back to you with the video. And of course, today, I'll be doing a hotel room tour at the, of room 525 at the, Fuller Hotel, just outside of the Fuller Mall in Orlando, Florida. So, yep, like I said, today we're in room 525. As you can see, we got interview quarters, and this is my first hotel room tour at about quite a while. As you just saw, this is my room key. Yep, and this is our final day here in Florida before he goes back home to Newfoundland. Alright, let's start some lights. And you come in, it's a really nice room indeed. You got two double beds. One of them is me, and one of them is actually, not made. And of course, so yes, so we got a picture over here, and another one over here. And they start over here. You got a mini fridge here with a couple of glasses of water. You got a safe. You got a mini table with the LG flat screen television. As you can see, Wheel of Fortune is on. And over here we got two lamps with a charging port. We can search all of my stuff. And this is the time, it is 7:21, which is 9 o'clock back home in Newfoundland, where I'll be 2 tomorrow. And this is a pick of my desk, featuring a coffee mug and a coffee maker, I should say, with some cups. And we got an ice tray. And this is my MacBook Pro on the desk, with a really nice desk chair. This is my mouse and my mousepad with a telephone. And here we got some more stuff. And this is my desk computer. Of course, over here we got my suitcase. This is all the stuff I bought from Florida and from my house back home, which I'll be bringing back home tomorrow. Yep, and over here we got two chairs and a table, and over here let me just try to get a view out the window if I can. Here we go. So here we got a good shot of the Orlando area. This might be downtown Orlando here, but it could be one. While these big buildings are. Because over here we got a view of, let's see, we got a view of the Selig Road and Orange Blossom Trail area. And of course, as you see, it's actually really beautiful evening out there. And of course, it was actually a really beautiful day today with, because some spotting reach out, but now it's not too bad. Yep. And now, and here's the adjoining room. And now, before I start the rest of the tour, I must take out my sneakers. And look at me, and I'm gonna see, hey, what do you have, boys? Love shit. And now, here's our washroom. This is the toilet, and I hadn't done this in a while, but before you toilet fans, there you go. The toilet is a Glacier Bay, and for all toilet fans, here you go. Alright. And here's the shower. Not bad. Okay, let's shower head. Get it. Huh? Oh, that was a cold one. kind of hard to fix the shower, I should say. Yep, he got towels and a tissue roll, and here's the sink. This is hot, and this is cold. Yep. And here I am again. Hey, Scotia. So, I guess this is all the hotel room tour I'll be doing. And of course, yes, so I really hope you guys like this mini hotel room tour. And this will be uploaded to YouTube on Friday, September 7th. Yep, it'll be done on iMovie. So of course, I so hope you guys like this mini hotel room tour. And stay tuned for some more epic videos coming up very soon. And who knows, I may do a few YouTube airplane videos tomorrow for you guys, especially the elevator video over here. Because you never know what happened. Because if I do any of that, I'll film them today and upload them tomorrow or the next day. So that being said, we're clear. Peace. Bye. Stay tuned for some more epic videos coming up very soon.